So good afternoon, everyone. My name is Michelle Tosh, and I would like to welcome you here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of David and Lesley.
A warm welcome to everyone. And for those of you who haven't sussed it out yet, I am Lesley's dad, Gordon. Or Gordo, as I'm more commonly known by majority of Lesley's friends. And of course today I am FOTB, Father of the Bride. And can I say an extremely proud Father of the Bride. Like most parents, I'm sure, and particularly having a daughter, this is a day that you often think about when your daughter's growing up, you know, will she marry, who will she marry, etc, etc. And Lesley, you've picked a good one in David, I think. I would just like to conclude by saying, Lesley, David, you know that I will continue to be there for you always, and I wish you both many happy and successful years.
I promise to care for you and look after you. I promise to love and cherish you.
Come on. I want a drink.
When things are good, I will keep you laughing. And if things are difficult, I will do everything I can to make things better. Life sometimes isn't easy, but loving you is. You're the person I spend nearly all of my time with, and it's still never enough. You're my best friend, my rock, and someone who I simply couldn't live without. I love you forever.
By the declarations made in the presence of these witnesses here present, I declare you to be husband and wife.
Firstly, I've never seen you look more beautiful in all my life. Standing waiting on you earlier, I was nervous, but as soon as I saw you walking down the aisle, I felt myself calm. Everything about you today looks perfect, and you've made me feel like the luckiest man in the world. Never change. I love you unconditionally.
Hey,
He's not perfect. He's not perfect, but if he can make you laugh, cause you to think twice and admit to being human and making mistakes, hold on to him and give him the most you can.
Now Lesley has her own vows that she would like to see.
Good luck.
Okay, David, I know I tell you that you're the most annoying person ever, but you are also my favourite person ever in the whole world, and I couldn't live without you. You're my best friend, my rock, and I appreciate everything you do for me. I promise to love you, kiss you goodnight, make you laugh, make you smile, and be silly with you for the rest of our life.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
Of a symbol of our marriage.
And a lasting reminder.
And a lasting reminder.
Of our vows made today.
Of our vows made today. It's too small.
It's not.
He also has a talent in being completely unpredictable. Such as the time we all dressed up as superheroes for the football. After jumping about and enjoying ourselves, this attracted the attention of Tayside Fun Prevention Squad. You can boo if you want. Who decided it would be in the public's best interest to film the football hooligans. Dave decided to give them a taste of their own medicine and walked down to the front, camera phone in hand, and started recording the police. Cue a cheering crowd and a rather awkward pair of bobbies who hadn't done the training course on how to deal with a pissed up superhero.
Thank you, Mr. Park, for your speech. Oh, you're there. Thank you all for being here today and helping us celebrate my big day. I hope you've all had a great day so far. For the next few minutes, it's all going drastically downhill. There's a lot of family extended from different places. You know, we've got Lesley's dad's family is all Aberdeen, and mine from all over the place, Edinburgh and things. And Lesley's mum's got a lot of family from Glasgow. So if everyone could just keep an eye on their belongings the whole night, that'd be great. Thank you to Lesley's mum, Lila. Your wedding outfit is lovely and you look beautiful. You've welcomed me so much into your family, and it's no secret you love me far more than you love Lesley.
I'd like to take this chance to say how beautiful you look today, Lesley. I wish you both a happy marriage filled with joy, laughs and love.
Dave, I feel absolutely honoured and privileged to be here as one of your best men. You're a great man who's always up to mischief, and your personality is nothing short of infectious. We've all had a great laugh with nights out, stag do's, and various weekends away. Through our teens, 20s, and I'm sure what will continue through our 30s and beyond.